for the event. And very soon, I will as well introduce on stage our official MCs for the day. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Kobe once again, and here's the stage at Cisco, all the way from the capital, ACCRA. The program, once again, I mean the second edition of the Face of High School Eastern Region, is being sponsored by Indomie Instant Noodles. Today, we are going to be a baby. So we have Indomie Instant Noodles in the house. We also have Yes I Do Deco giving us some fantastic, elegant, how do I even call it? Some beautiful, beautiful decoration in the house, ladies and gentlemen. We have Profile Tom Brown also in the house. We also have Bandex Bride, Patrol Events Live giving us some fantastic lightning. And of course, Multi-Choice assisting or gearing the second edition of Face of High School Eastern Region. Now, our media sponsors, I want to acknowledge Reset Entertainment, Nice TV, Bright TV, Cross Entertainment, High School Trace TV, Holiday Africa TV, and HPL Event as well, for being part of this wonderful, or the second edition of the Face of High School Eastern Region. Starting from number two, DJ Cisco is going to drop something as I introduce contestants number two. Contestants number two. Yes, sir.
Yeah.
So if you don't tell them to dance, they will run away.
Let's run, let's give it up for my like Kobe Slim. The match of moments, man. Right, it's beautiful. Effect.
Obi Adia.
Osai, and I'm in here.
It's
all right. It's 58 o'clock. We're teaching with an easy. Right, so you're welcome to the second edition of Face of High School Eastern Region. You might we get to saw one about it once again. Let's try. Beautiful. Beautiful. Now, why are we not supporting them? Why are you here to support? Why are you here to support? Hey, I'm hearing one name. Who are you here to support?
Yeah. We are about to introduce our judges. They'll be here with us. They are very, very important. Very, very important. And we have to know them. And I see one of them, a senior colleague, journalist, an award-winning journalist, multiple award-winning journalist, I should say. She's here. And judge number one, is AJ Wills, a brand coach and a consultant, media personnel, CEO of AJ Wills Media and a philanthropist. So AJ Wills, please, let's see you judge number one, AJ Wills.
Let's get up for AJ Wills.
Now background of the school. The name of my head is Jesse. He has done a lot for our school. We thank him so much. Thank you very much.
Contestant number 6. Good name, good afternoon,
from?
Yeah.
But you know what time it is right now? It is time for our judges to pass their comments. AJ, your comments, please.
All right. I just have a quick question to add to the organizers. First of all, were the ladies taking through a grooming session to be groomed to know what they're supposed to do on stage, how they're supposed to go about it? That's the first question. Now to the comments. Sorry to say this, but it looks like the ladies, when you say catwalk, catwalk comes with a certain way of appearance, posture, walking, and poses. I've groomed a lot of models in terms of catwalk. Okay. It has a certain way it comes, and if you're going to do a catwalk, you better do it well or don't even do it. Because honestly, on my score sheet, it's very poor. None of the ladies did anything called catwalk. What were they doing? They were just walking. Posing, they didn't pose. There were no barriers.
Wow.
There was nothing there to say, wow, this is a potential model, or this is someone I can call a model. So I think on the next edition, it's just a suggestion. They should be groomed. Look for an expert to give them good catwalking skills. Train them on the poses, the bearings, and everything. They were just walking. None of them matched the song that was being played. They were just walking. So I think, all in all, it's all good. It's a learning process. It's a learning curve. So we are learning, but let's see what happens in the next round.
All right, so let us see. MP, your comment, please.
Sit down.
important. So that we look at how the girls today, they flow, they are fluency and things. Charlie, it don't be easy say you go hold the microphone or bell the ladies there. It's not easy. Some of them are going through a lot of, you know, pressure on the backstage. That's right. Right, so I hear contestant number two is ready for her speech. Let's invite contestant number two as she comes through with her speech. Millicent Onoma, representing Osino Senior High School, is ready with her speech for the day. Welcome, Millicent.
While landfills pose them indefinitely as part of
Let's remember we all have 5 minutes, contestants. Right.
I go by the name Anu Juanita, and I'm here
contestant number 5, Juanita, and then from Ifa Senior High School. Right, straight to the next contestant. She is from Sectech. Let's give it up for contestant number 6, Jessica Omane, with her speech for the day.
Life.
with her speech for the day.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I give it a great privilege, giving this singular honor, to speak at this august occasion on a topic, plastic waste. When I was given this topic, I thought about how it could sensitize my citizen on personal hygiene and a health life. First of all, I would like to explain what a plastic waste is. Plastic waste is the accumulation of plastic objects and particles in the Earth's environment that adversely affect habitat, wildlife, and humans' life. Plastic waste are non-biodegradable, meaning that they cannot get rotten in the soil, and are therefore caused by improper disposal of them. Plastic waste are caused by improperly dumped, which cause urban floods, transmission of vector-borne diseases such as malaria. Plastic waste has a direct consequence on agriculture and water resources. Ministry of Environment, Science, Technology and Innovation as a regulatory body responsible for policy formulation to deal with less plastic consumption and production in the country. Plastic waste, as you know, has caused a lot of expense in this country.
Creating the awareness of dangers of plastic in community and
pertinent. Number 10 from Axisec. Olivia, let's give it up for her. Contestant number 10, and that was Olivia Botry representing Axisec. Axisec. Charlie. I hope you all guys are feeling cool, eh? You guys are not feeling cool. Oh, why? Patapa for coming here. Oh, you know you like Patapa.
We have to introduce our guest speaker for the short.
good afternoon and good afternoon. First, I'd like to congratulate the contestants. You're a very good job. It's not easy to hold a mic. It's not easy to talk in front of large crowds.
Some people are here today, they wish they could go back in time to go
started a long time. Rape started when women were wearing leggings. Rape started when women were wearing dresses covering their whole body. So in that defense, don't go around judging women saying they are being raped because of how they dress. No, rape didn't start.
So, the contestant number three is ready, ladies and gentlemen. Help me welcome
Thank you.
Thank you very much, contestant number four, Jada Batoure.
Okay, that was Batoure. And Batoure was on the war front, and that was fantastic. So, next on stage is from Asesewa Senior High School. Ladies and gentlemen, do me a favor and give it up for Lauricia Hoto.
Oh, Thank you.
pertinent rapper of the year. Ladies and gentlemen, please have a look now. Margaret on stage to the representation for best rapper of the year, best student rapper. Okay.
Oh, my.
Oh, my. So, the first round,
out of here. So let's do this real quick. Let's do this real quick. All right? So that we all can live here in peace and not in pieces. You understand? All right, so in the airport and in the rest
of the So, the performances, the best performer, and the most intelligent contestant. And, ladies and gentlemen, help me announce Miss Intellectual with a very big shout. Let's give it up for Teresa. Runner-up of Fizzle High School 2020. Is she
Oh,
intellectual. Best face of high school history in 2020. Oh, Tommy, they gotta make our own. Oh, please stop crying, okay? How are you feeling? Please stop crying. All right, Indomie, are you ready with your presentation? Cross Empire. Okay, you want to do the. Okay, Indomie, please wait. Me, I know they won the financial, so you know I'm there. Oh, you're not going to skip it. All right, so the former winner, or last year's winner, is doing us the honors, putting the lady on the seat, signifies that she has won this year.
Profile food.
Yeah, free carrier for profile.
Laurentia and Olivia. Yeah.
To the front position, Laurentia. And the free position, Olivia Patrick. So, Laurentia hold up from Asasawa Senai School.
And Olivia Patrick from Asasawa.
Next year, but you can't imagine.
I'll wear the crown next year.